What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today, man, we're gonna be checking out Attack on Titan featuring Lil Nas X, Jack Harlow, Industry Baby AMV, man. This is gonna be a good one. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I watched all of Attack on Titan, and this shit is fire, bro. Levi absolutely stole the show. The main character is Eren, but Levi, to me, is crazy, bro. Levi, Bro got some skills, especially against this guy right here that we're watching on the screen right now. And I wanted to watch this AMV with y'all because I know it's going to be good. You know what I'm saying? But I wish I had better lighting, bro. Like, I really need to buy some light, bro. I need to buy a better camera. Like, I need better quality in this bit. I ain't even going to lie. But anyways, y'all, thank y'all so much for all the support I've been getting, man. It's crazy how even though I haven't been posting much, like, y'all still running up the channel, and it's crazy, you know what I'm saying? Y'all still giving them likes, still watching the vids, so I appreciate every single one of y'all. Y'all know that nothing would be possible without y'all. So, yeah. Anyways, y'all, if y'all new to the channel and you enjoy the content, make sure to hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on noti bell so y'all can get notified whenever I drop a video, man. Without further ado, let's get right into this video, man. Speakers up.
Levi.
This shit gonna be on fire.
Baby bet, hey,
cover X. Well, that shit was crazy. Couple
grannies on your couple packs. That's a fat, hey. Throw it back, hey. Throw it back, hey. And it's what it's for the champion.
Ain't lost his own. My God, bro. Yeah, bro, Zeke is crazy too. I ain't gonna lie, Zeke Jaeger, he's crazy, but I wish he did more than just throw, you know what I'm saying, throw shit at people, you know, because Levi shit on him twice by himself in his Titan form, bro. It's crazy. Levi is OP, I'm telling y'all. But let me know how y'all feel if y'all watch Attack on Titan. Let me know about how y'all feel about these new episodes coming out, bro. I think it's crazy right now. And I don't know how many episodes are left for the entire thing to end, but I hope it's not anytime soon. You know what I'm saying?
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for.
Look at that shit.
All wrong, yeah. From nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell
bro,
them
he shit on me.
You was never really rooting for me anyway.
Levi is.
You could tell.
You could tell Bertolt did not want to do all that shit. You know what I'm saying? You could tell he didn't want to destroy those buildings. You could tell he didn't want destruction because Bertolt, like, he was soft. You know what I'm saying? He was just trying to, you know, make peace with people. You can tell right away. But you know what I'm saying? It's sad what happened.
And the break is
that shit was crazy. Annie, ruthless, bro. She did not give two fucks. Oh my gosh, bro.
Yo,
that shit was crazy.
Funny how you said it was, yeah. Then I went and did it again, yeah. I told you long ago.
Yo, this shit was fire. This part right here, man. Levi against Kenny's squad. That right there showed me how fucking crazy Levi was, bro. Because imagine going up against, like, a whole ass squad and still coming out on top. You know what I'm saying? He didn't get killed, nothing. And he went against a whole ass squad. Like, this man is crazy.
Look
at this man.
He's
fucking insane, bro.
My track record so clean. They
bro, she was she was so ruthless.
Y'all shouldn't let the world gas me. It's too late, cause I'm here to stay, and these girls
know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet.
Oh my gosh, bro.
City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Hey, where's y'all sense of humor?
Bro. It's so sad how Annie was, like, she did not give two fucks. Like, she literally worked with all these people, and she didn't care about killing them. Like, she was so goddamn ruthless, and the way she killed them, it was in... Oh my gosh, bro. Like, she did not care.
I'm done making jokes, because they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your
time Anna is coming soon. Anna could have beat her ass, like bro. Oklahoma.
Mine is coming soon. I'm just a late bloomer. I didn't peak in high school. I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
I told you long ago.
Oh, yeah.
On the road, I got what they waiting for. Waiting for from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just
yo, look at him. That's the second time he shit on
me. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say.
Eden is crazy, bro. His character development is... I like his character development. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. But anyways, y'all, that was Attack on Titan with Industry Babies, Lil Nas X, and Jack Harlow, AMV. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this shit as much as I did. That was a fire-ass AMV. I ain't even gonna lie. But anyways, y'all, thank y'all so much for all the support, man. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Thank y'all for running up the vids. Y'all already know, man. I told y'all I'm gonna be back, and I'm back for good, bro. I'm not skipping nothing, bro. I'm gonna drop every day. Either a drop or a stream, I'm gonna do something every day, you know what I'm saying? But thank y'all so much for everything. I love y'all. And if you're new to the channel and you enjoy the content, hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on naughty bells so y'all can get notified whenever I drop a video, man. Stay positive, stay healthy, and most definitely keep that strong mentality, man. KZ fam, I'm out.
Yeah, I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on.